फ्रेंड्स, आई वेलकम यू ऑल टू दिस चैनल शार्प क्रिएटिव माइंड्स टू स्पीक एंड लर्न इंग्लिश विद ईज एंड कॉन्फिडेंस। आई वेलकम यू ऑल टू माय चैनल। सो फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज द टाइम दैट यू वर ऑल वेटिंग फॉर फ्रॉम द पास्ट फ्यू डेज। यस, टुडे वी हैव ब्रॉट यू सम प्रैक्टिकल कॉन्वर्सेशंस, सम स्ट्रक्चर्स and some sentences to speak and practice English in a routine and practical way. So without wasting much time, let us move to see what those sentences and what those structures are. So my dear friends, all the best. So my dear friends, here we are with the beginner's phrases. So first, as you see somebody, what do in our mother tongue? Yes, exactly, we wish them namaste. Okay, in the same way, we have to follow certain sort of greetings when we want to wish somebody in English. So those things are called greetings. Greetings are of two types. One is informal greeting, another one is formal greeting. So what are these informal and formal greetings? I'll tell you. If you happen to meet some of your friends, how do you deal? Immediately you say him, "Hello, how are you?" Hello. Hello. So informal greetings are those greetings which by using them we wish our friends. Such sort of greetings are called informal greetings. They are hello, hi, hey, hello, hi, hey. So these are the informal greetings that when we meet our friends, we wish them. And hello is a universal, it works with any sort of conversation, like hello, hello, and then hi. It's a friendly style, you know. Hey, come on, it's a relaxed style. So these are the things usually we make use of them in an informal manner, and hence they are known to be as informal greetings. Hello, hi, and hey. Okay, next comes the formal greetings. Let us move to the formal greetings now. So formal greetings are those greetings which when we meet some of our colleagues, some of our senior authorities, we wish them in some interviews, in the school premises, in all those things. So formal greetings, under formal greetings comes good morning, good afternoon, good evening, and good night. Okay, I'll tell you now when to use. So friends, I'll tell you when to use and at what time should we use these structure of sentences. Good morning, it is used before noon, like from morning up to 12 o'clock in the afternoon. Before 12 usually we use good morning, and from 12 onwards, right from 12 onwards up to 4 o'clock or up to 4:30, 5 o'clock usually we say good afternoon. Then after 5 p.m. we wish good evening. Good evening can be wished from 5 p.m. up to night, and good night usually we use to say goodbye to somebody. Goodbye. Here what structure are we following? So good is common here. So good comes with the structure plus the time of the day. If it is morning, we are using morning. And if the time of the day is afternoon, with good we are making use of afternoon. If the time of the day is evening, with good we are making use of evening. If the time of the day is night, then with good we are making use of night. So these are the formal as well as informal structures that we follow. The informal are hey, hi, hello. Informal are good morning, good afternoon, good evening, good night. So here is MOR. See, when we are saying good morning, we do not pronounce this R. We do not pronounce this R. We say good morning. Good morning, not good morning. Good morning, we don't say that. Good morning. Good morning. R is not pronounced proper, means to the full. We are having here afternoon. So even here, just a slight R is pronounced. Good afternoon. Good afternoon. We don't say good afternoon. Good afternoon. We don't say that. We say good afternoon. Good afternoon. Okay. See, here we are using just good. We are not using good. We are not using good afternoon. We say good. Good. We are using good. We are using the slight U here. Good. U, pronunciation of U, we are making use. We are making use. So, good afternoon. Similarly, good evening. Good night. Good night. Good night. Good night. Like that. Or good night. Like that. So, this is the phrase for used for greetings of formal and informal greetings. Okay, along with this, now you learned a single structure: good morning, good afternoon, good evening, good night. With this structure, we can make use of another structure which will give us two sort of sentences. Let us see what it is now. Now, the next structure, we have already seen the structure of good and the time of the day, like good morning, good afternoon, good evening and good night. Along with this structure, we are going to follow another structure now. Did you have? So, did you have is the structure, and along with that, we are going to add certain things which gives us the full form of the sentence. So, in the morning, what do we usually have? In the morning, we have breakfast. So, how can we make use of the sentences? Good morning. Did you have your breakfast? So, good morning. Did you have your breakfast? Two sentences we are making use. Good morning. Did you have your breakfast? Next, good afternoon. Did you have your lunch? Good afternoon. Did you have your lunch? The next comes. Good evening. Did you have your tea? Good evening. Did you have your tea? Next comes. Good night. Did you have your dinner? Good night. Did you have your dinner? Like that. Dinner is the last meal of the day. It may not be at 8 p.m., 9 p.m. or 10 p.m. Whatever the last meal, even if you are having it at 6 o'clock in the evening, we consider it as dinner. So, these are the two sentences that you got to know, the two structures. One is the greetings, another is did you have. So, we will club now. We will combine both of these and we will use in a single sentence. What is it now? It is, see, like this. Good morning. Did you have your breakfast? Good afternoon. Did you have your lunch? Good evening. Did you have your tea? Good night. Did you have your dinner? So, two structures you already learned. Now, you learn to introduce yourself. You know, introducing oneself is telling something about yourself, telling the name, telling your name. Introducing what work you are doing, all these things come under introduction. So how do that when we want to introduce our own self? Okay, first you will start. Good morning. My name is Sanjay. My name is Geeta. My name is Sita. My name is Radha. My name is Krishna. My name is Shivalila. My name is Lalita. My name is Shaila. My name is Shakuntala. like that. You can, my name is Robert. My name is Julie. My name is Rosie. My name is Rita. My name is Fatima. My name is Reshma. My name is Sana. All these structures you can make use. Okay, so that comes under your introduction. Okay, and if you are meeting or if you are asking the name of your friend, how do you do? My name is Lakshman. What's your name? My name is, instead of using my name is, you can just make it as names. My name's Lakshman. What's your name? Instead of asking what is, we are cutting short this is to z sound. Is to z sound. My name's Lakshman. What's your name? My name's Sita. What's your name? My name's Dhruv. What's your name? My name's Sudeep. What's your name? My name's Ravi. What's your name? Okay, you are giving out your name and asking the name of your friend. This is another one structure that you should keep on practicing. With this, you can introduce yourself like below. And here are some structures that when you meet somebody, what you should say, what responses you should give, what should be your responses when you meet somebody, when you are meeting somebody, okay, when you meet somebody, what responses you should give them. That idea is given here. When you meet somebody, okay, you say, now whatever things, think you are meeting a friend. How do you wish them? Good morning. My name's Radha. Nice to meet you. Good morning. My name's Sita. Good to see you. Good morning. My name's Reshma. Lovely to see you. Good morning. My name is Ravi. Pretty good to see you. Good morning. My name is Shashi. Pleasure meeting you. Good morning. My name is Ravindra. It's a pleasure to see you. Good morning. My name is Shaila. Glad to meet you. So these are the sentences that you're going to practice in your daily life to make yourself pretty good to speak in English. Speaking good English is more than enough, my dear friends. Please don't bother about anybody teasing you, about anybody pricking your head. Please don't worry about anybody pulling your leg. Please don't bother about anything, anybody, any society or any damn comment. If you keep on bothering about such comments, remember, you're not going to start speak English, my dear friends. Remember that. Hello, myself Rashmi. What's your name? Oh, Sita. Glad to see you. Did you have your breakfast? Well, these are the sentences that we studied just now. So, if I want to wish you good night, because it's the last wish of the day when you're meeting, when you're wishing somebody, when you're waving goodbye to somebody, you know, this is called waving. When you're waving goodbye to somebody, that time, even if it is an evening time, we wish them good night. So, by wishing you good night, I wish you all the best. And practice, practice and practice. Please don't bother about any damn thing, about any comment, about anyone pulling your leg. Not allow you to speak English, and you are not going to learn English to speak in this manner. If you want to learn to speak English, you should stop bothering about people. You should stop bothering about comments. You should stop thinking about any XYZ person. Please practice. Listen and practice. So until the next video, until I come and join with you for the next time, you will be practicing the greetings. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, and good night. Did you have your breakfast? Did you have your lunch? Did you have your tea? Did you have your dinner? Okay, my name is Rashmi. What's your name? My name is Rashmi. What's your name? My name is Sita. What's your name? My name is Radha. What's your name? Oh, nice to see you. Hello, good to see you. Oh, that's pretty good to see you. Pleasure to meet you. So these structures you're going to practice. For the last time, good evening. Did you have your tea? What's your name? Oh, pleasure meeting you. My name's Sana. What's your name? Oh, that's good to see you. Until then, keep practicing this. We will meet you in our next video. Goodbye.